Now, this may not come as a big surprise to you, but our coastal area, zone number one, stands the greatest risk in general during any landfalling tropical system. Counties included Beaufort, Jasper, Chatham, Bryan, Liberty, McIntosh, and Glenn. Now, specifically in these areas, the area that is most at risk to the greatest risk in this area is going to be east of I-95. Storm surge flooding is what I'm talking about here, followed by rainfall flooding. In addition to storm surge flooding, it's the combination of that blockage of the draining, storm tides, it banks up into the rivers, the marshes, in combination with the heavy rain that's falling that can really spell trouble for this area. So for that reason, flooding is going to be the greatest risk for anyone living in this zone, especially though along and east of I-95. That is why that area in particular tends to fall under an evacuation zone, because as the old saying goes, you run from the water, you simply hide or relocate but not evacuate from the wind. Of course, those decisions are made on a case-by-case, a family basis, but something to keep in mind. And destructive winds are still possible in this area, especially in these open marsh areas typically lined by homes, the islands, in any sort of ocean or water adjacent area. The winds can really funnel in there. There's less friction as it goes over water. Well, lastly, your lowest risk, a 4, is going to be isolated tornadoes. Still something to take very seriously, but remember, tornadoes tend to affect the smallest number of people out of the entire group of people that is impacted by a tropical system. It is a small little group of people on a small little sliver of land that is actually impacted by an isolated tornado. So to recap this, knowing your risk in our coastal zone, both storm surge flooding and rainfall flooding is the greatest threat in this area, followed by destructive winds and the damage that it can cause, as well as isolated tornadoes. Now, the way to stay ahead of the game, to know how to properly plan, is to know your greatest risk and to listen to local forecasters, meteorologists, and officials leading up to a storm. You can do so on WTOC TV, which we do stream to Roku, as well as WTOC.com and in the WTOC weather app.